Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print a name without using semicolon in the program in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can watch or subscribe my YouTube channel through this URL, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic. This is very interesting question which is asked in various interview examinations, that how you can print your name without using semicolon in the program. So I am going to implement a code for you so that you can understand how you can do this. First of all, I am including a header file, that is stdio.h, then int main. Inside main function, I have to implement a statement which will display a name, but I don't have to use semicolon. So if I write simple printf and I print my name, so with this printf statement I have to use semicolon. So without using only this printf statement, I have to use semicolon. So I can't remove this semicolon because it will create a syntax error. So now the solution is, you can use if statement and you can enclose this printf statement inside parentheses of if, and then you can open curly braces of if statement and you can just close it. So this way I have not used any semicolon in this program and my name will be displayed on console. So I am saving this code. Now I am executing it. You can see my name is displayed on console and I have not used semicolon in the program. So friends, you can use printf in place of condition with if statement. We don't have to use any relational or logical operator every time in if statement. We can simply use printf or scanf in if statement. They work properly. So I hope you have understood the concept. It is very easy and it is frequently asked in various interviews and examinations. So do remember this, that how you can print your name without using semicolon in the program. You can do it with the help of if statement. So I hope you have understood the logic. If you want to ask any query related to programming languages, you can comment me in this video. You can also watch various programming related videos through my YouTube channel. The URL is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. So keep connected with me. Watch programming related videos because programming is fun. Thank you for watching this video.